And hello again, Internet. Here we are with day two and probably the last day of Super 3D Noah's Ark! Because where do you find this crap? Well, I find it all over the place. This one's on Steam. That's where you can get it. Including this version with the enhanced engine. Totally recommend it. If you're crazy, like me. Because I'd love this crappy stuff, man. This is my bread and butter of gaming right here. Can't see what I'm doing because my slingshot's too big. Yay! What do we got? Noah! Noah! He puts pennants on the ship so that he remembers. So that he feels good about himself. That's gotta be it. God. I am doing terribly at talking today. What? What? No! Oh, ow! 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 You snuck up on me. Aye. Remember, Wolfenstein 3D, so it's got the same problems of Wolfenstein 3D, and that is enemies that get close do a lot of damage. And you got all these tight little hallways and enemies that can apparently open doors. I don't know how the animals have figured out how to open doors, but they can, and they do, and it hurts when they do. Oh, man. I can only imagine how bad this game would be without saving loading. Like, there's a reason I'm abusing that system. Especially after the previous chapter of just pain, pain, pain. There's only two episodes left. And actually, if you look on Steam, there's a lot of achievements available. Things for, like, just completing the chapters, for completing them in the specific time limits, for getting 100%. It's quite a collectionist's dream if you like this game. I, however, probably will not be chasing all of the achievements. I do like achievements, and I do like trying to complete things like that, but given that one of them is speedrunning, and that's totally not what I'm good at. Probably. Ah, where are you? You got behind me. That's not good. I am hurting now. Ah, they got me. And I gotta do that all over again. I do not like how big this thing is. Prevents you from being able to see that well. What? What hit me? Are you kidding? Are you kidding? Well, that's that for that run. Good lord. They just imagine how bad this would be with saving and loading, or without saving and loading. That is an actual challenge, too. One of the achievements is trying to beat the entire game on hard without loading. And that just sounds like torture to me. Okay. I heard that. I don't know why these ostriches can open doors. At least the doors make noise when they do. And again, what's with the green screen of death here? Saw your friend over there too. Is he gonna come out and play? Alrighty, what do we got back here? Fruit! And another secret! We're doing Wolfenstein style, stacked secrets. Oh, quiz! See what we got today. Which of Noah's descendants was called Mighty Upon the Earth? Cush, Nimrod, or Elam? Are these real names? Cush! No, not Cush. Maybe it was Nimrod. With a name like that, someone would have to say something nice about him. Or he'd just be depressed all the time. Hey! Another secret. Didn't even expect that. And oh yes, I'm paranoid that the secrets are going to have enemies in them too. Enemies. Animals. Enemies. Yay! Ah, I missed. Look at all that damage. Good thing the secret had healing in it. Boom. Now, I don't know, some of these band-aids seem to only do 10 and some do 25. And I personally haven't seen any graphical distinction between them. Oh, maybe I'm just not looking hard enough. Yup. Totally expected that to happen. That's not so bad. Being cautious. Okay, I guess that one is smaller looking than the other, so maybe that is the difference. Oh no, that's just mean. What? What? Duck, duck, door. And remember, it's Wolfenstein, so each of these blocks is going to be the same graphics on all four sides. Because it's tile-based rather than surface-based. Which is a fairly easy way of doing an engine. Hell, I've done that myself in Java. By the way, I hate programming in Java. I have twice sworn never to do it. Twice, because I had to do it for a cool project. That was the game I was mentioning. And no, the game's really not available anywhere. Wasn't really very good, it was never completed. It was enough to get a grade and that was it. Not that I didn't like it, but... Ow! 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 Oh, come on! Really? Oh, all the way back to the beginning. Because I had not saved in all that time. I'm actually in trouble right now, because there's going to be two of these sheep, or llamas, or whatever they are out here. You know what? If the enemies are going to open the door with a key, I'll just go right on through.
Wow.
I mean, that honestly looks like a glitch to me. And I'm going to do this, because I'm going to go take a look at that door and see if it was... I loaded the game instead of saving it. Okay, well, I'm gonna go back, take a look at that door and see if it actually had... Yeah, see, the door requires a key. That was the door I opened that woke this dude up. Why did that do it last time? I'm gonna try that again. Because that's a glitch. That is definitely a glitch that the animals can open a locked door like that. A key door. That should not happen. There it is again. Take it. I will take that glitch. There you go, guys. I have just discovered some speedrunning pathing. Me, who's terrible at speedrunning. That is amazing, but I'll take it. I don't care. Boom, next level. Because of course there was one on both sides. Why wouldn't there be? Ah, didn't get me that time. No tricky for you. Duck, duck, lies! Ah, there you are. Oh, ow! Holy crap! That was not fair. Well, I mean, what is fair, really? But that was kind of cheap. Having enemies in a crossfire like that, and lots of them. Ow, ow, ow. At any rate, still moving. I haven't seen actually the new enemy this floor, or this chapter. Possibly because I just skipped the last level. Which I still think is awesome that you can do that. Again, why have the key so close to the door? I don't like that. I mean, it kind of defeats the point of a key hunt, and I know people complain about the key hunt and how that's not really good mechanic. Well, yes and no. I mean, it makes the game a little less straightforward, but I don't see any particular problem with the key hunt mechanic. Well, then again, I grew up with primarily Doom, so. And boy, did that game use it a lot. Not as bad as later games did, though. I mean, if you've ever played Doom 64, the Nintendo 64 version by Activision, which is a better Doom 3 than Doom 3, to be entirely honest. Gave us some new graphics, some new weapons. The level design wasn't terrible. Where are you? I heard you goat or sheep. I guess it was a goat. Okay. The level design wasn't terrible. Certainly wasn't great. Especially later on where it really did make you run back and forth and back and forth and back and forth across the level. And that's not good. Not to do it repeatedly, but just to have, just because there's a key hunt doesn't necessarily mean it's a bad thing. It all depends on where you place the keys, logically. I was afraid of that. Where am I? Where was I? I'm lost now. Oh, ah, well, I kind of expected that to happen. I was lost and didn't quite know where I was going, but that's okay. Ah, that's what happened. Alright, I was expecting it. See, I thought it came out of here. And that's why I was kind of like, what, where, why, how? Kind of like I am right now. Something was spitting on me. There you are. You ran off way down there. Okie dokie. Duck duck? Duck duck lies. Good, you're getting lots of big ammo here. Kind of need that given how many enemies in this level. Animals. Should call them enemies. I mean, they are effectively enemies, but I'm going to go ahead and save again. I don't really want to restart the level when it's gotten to this point. Oh, who knows? Maybe I will be bored enough to go after the achievements. I can certainly think of worse things I could be doing with my time. Why, I could play something by EA. Or Warner Brothers. Ugh. Yeah, I'm mad at Warner Brothers. If you didn't know about the Mortal Kombat 10 on the PC, how Warner Brothers just dropped support, wouldn't do the patch, won't update the new DLC characters and all for it, because the game got low scores and they weren't happy about that. Well, it got low scores because they cheaped out on the group they got to port it over. So the port had problems. And it did eventually pick up. People were buying the game. But they considered it too little too late, wrote it up as a loss, pretty much cut off the PC market after that, and Arkham Knight, which, again, same situation. They dropped the ball, went for the cheapest, lowest bidder for who can port it, and then were wondering why people didn't like how the port worked. Oh, hey, more quiz. Which of Noah's ancestors never died? Adam, Enoch, or Jared? Let's go with Enoch. Yay! Ow! And then immediately get my butt kicked. Get spat upon. Ow, ow, ow! Not cool, not cool. And traps like that with enemies that do more damage when they're closer. You can't really avoid them. You can't startle them out of there. You just have to take the hit, and that's not cool. Open the door, get hit with a trap right away. Nothing you can do to avoid it. Going back and picking up that other bandage, which is a larger bandage, so that will be the 25 heal. That'll heal me up. See? There is a difference in the graphics. I've noticed it now, finally. You know, it only took me to see. There's a smaller one. And another smaller one. What do we got here? Okay, I did draw that one out. See, but this one won't draw out. That's a problem. And then you got this one. Wait, was that it? There's like, oh, okay. There's a door over here. Well, that was my fault for going, oh, those things are dead. This is a safe area. No. No, not safe at all. Well, they're not dead. They were asleep. Come on. This is a friend. I just saved over it, didn't I? I did. Okay, back here. See, I'm just not doing it today. I'm doing great. Where are you guys? Come on, I can hear you guys moving. Aha! Ow! Ow! Right in my face. Should be the last of them in here. God, I hate the fact that they're opening doors everywhere. Where are you guys? Okay. That room's clear. Ah! Bad sheep. Course. It's the other one that's the trap. Ding! Okay, and then this hallway has the trap. That's better. See, that's the hall I was at before. I put those ones to sleep, and I thought, oh yeah, this is safe now. No. No. Yeah, I thought I missed some of these. Ow, you actually kicked me? Why am I in here wasting all my ammo? How did you even get in there? Alrighty. Where's the key door? There we go. Moving forward again. Now one of them's gonna come in from the side. Ow. That hurt. Oh-ho! Tricky! Okay, it's save time. And that was why. Let's see. Anything gonna attack me here? Nope. Love this happy, upbeat music. Ugh. These traps are terrible. Come on. Doing lousy this game. How did that miss? How did he not attack me and kill me? Spit on me. It's a first-person shooter. I'm gonna fall into first-person shooter terms. Just because this one's got a nice happy-go-lucky theme. Okay, I think this is about where I saved before, so let's do it again. Ouch. Which of Noah is descendant of which of Adam's sons? Didn't I do this one already? Let's try Seth. Yay! Well, they're starting to repeat. I guess that's good. Ow! And then this guy's gonna hurt. Told you. Told you that was gonna hurt. Aha! You didn't get me this time. The Duck of Lies! I don't have that silver key yet. Another quiz! Why is Noah mentioned in Hebrews 11? For his faith. Remember that one. Oh my god, this game is teaching me! Duck of Lies! Wow, really? That was just a hallway full of things to destroy you. And a little bit of health at the end. Aha! Finally found a secret! This level did remember that they exist. Okay, there's the key. I should be just about out now. Levels just get longer and longer, which is, I suppose, a good thing. I don't want this to end too quickly today, like the last level, when you're cheap. Ha-ha! Oh, door's in a secret area. Freaking out. Well, there you go. I'm gonna heal up anyway, so it doesn't matter. Wow. Full heal. And a map. Because that's just what you need when you're about to finish the level. A map. Oh, cruel.
Wow.
I was missing at least one secret. Okay, here we are. 5-3, and immediately get attacked by an ox. Door open behind me. Or no, guess I closed the door behind me is what happened. Well, let's start with the doors behind you. I'm running out of feed. Might have to switch to the coconuts here soon. This episode had been good with ammo, but it's dropped it now. Well, those things aren't hit scans. They take time to hit, which means you can get spit on while you're waiting. And they get blocked by that stuff, so... Ouch, that's not good. I can't really use those. I have to save my feed. Ouch. Okay, where was... That's the exit, so... Man, using this coconut gun is just asking to get hurt. Because I can't hurt those things. The stuff that's behind things, I can't damage with the coconut gun. Boy. Okay, switch to that again. And hope that there's nowhere that needs the other ammo. Like there. Come on! Ugh, look at how much damage I took. I'm hurting. Hurting a lot. Did I miss some healing somewhere? I hope so. Left some healing somewhere? Nope. Oh man, these walls are eye-piercing. Hello, Morning Songs! Oh, I hate that I'm stuck using this thing right now. How am I still- there we go. This weapon just, it's only good for getting you hurt. That's all this weapon's good for. Try going down a different side this time. Yeah. Ouch. That weapon is only good for getting you hurt. So if you run out of seeds, you're kind of SOL. Okay. Because the enemies, of course, are hit scanning. And you need to stun lock them so they don't hit scan you. And then this thing tends to get hit by everything on the sides. So it doesn't properly do damage. Can't really shoot it through doors because it hits the side. You can't angle it very well. I mean, look at how much damage I've taken. Just because the things get free shots when you use this weapon. Because everything gets a free shot when you use this weapon against them. Good lord, I'm down to one hit point. Thank you. Hey, that was one terrifying goat, and goats should not be terrifying. Ah, see, I knew it. I knew it was gonna happen. Oh, it's painful. See, I've taken. No, I don't know if I took damage. I don't know if I started with this or not. Should be two more. Yep, one more. Got him. Really don't like this weapon. At least it has a little bit of splash damage to it. So you can get the ones around corners, kind of. Sometimes. If it decides to do the damage on the proper side of the corner. Oh, come on. Come on. Nope. 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 That's a nope. World of nopes. Come on. Are you kidding me? Drive me nuts. Because I'm going to die again now. Guaranteed. Really? That took me back to there? Alright. There's got to be more to that area than that. Nope. Can't hit those. God, I'm down to 2 ammo in that anyway. And dead. Arg! Okay, let's try this way this time. Nope, can't hit him. Those obstacles in the way block those projectiles from working. Man, this map is just painful. And there's no health pickups, as you can see. I mean, I'd settle for a quiz even at this point. Something. Anything. Might have to just... You know, the thing is, I can probably skip a majority of this level. Just by using, going after the silver key and then using it right away. I could probably skip most of this level. In fact, I might just do that. It might be how you're supposed to handle this. Let's do that. Load game. And I got hit. Took damage. Of course I took damage. Why wouldn't I take damage from that? Come on. Yeah, so as nice as it is to have weapons like this, it's not particularly well designed. And notice that you don't even have to hit them. You can just graze them. And if you graze them right, it knocks them out. Oh, that's not a silver key, it's a golden key, so I have to find the golden door. That's still better than... I found nothing! Hey look, I found more nothing. Even more nothing! So that's part one of this level. Yeah, I was already over here, basically. So, let's try this. I've already been here too, haven't I? Yeah, that's in fact where I just was. Alright, let's pick up all the ammo that these things drop. And you notice, of course, this thing does 2 ammo every shot. Can't hit that. Ammo! But I took a lot of damage going in here, so I'm not saving. At least I know where an ammo cache is. And I'm dead. Yup! Called it! Must find keys. Unless I can get this, unless I can get someone to open this door again. Doing too badly, I guess. Problem is, at this point, it's more memorizing the level than actually playing it well. I'm not a fan of beating a game based on just remembering where all the patterns are. Even though that's how you beat most games, particularly old platformers and action games. That's how you had to beat him. You ever tried doing Ninja Gaiden and just reflexes? That ain't happening. Ow, ow. Ow! Not cool. So there's a key somewhere. I don't know, Ninja Gaiden's considered a classic. Mind you, it's tough as hell, but the action actually works in it. I'm talking about the Super Nintendo one, of course, not the Xbox one. Which is what, Sigma? I'm not actually played that. But yeah, personally, I have always done terribly at Ninja Gaiden. Never been able to beat it. But even then, you look at games like Contra and such, and they could be brutally hard if you didn't memorize where stuff was. That was kind of the game design back then. Tons of games that fall into that category. get right down to it. Even some of the classics like Super Mario Brothers can almost fall into that, where you need to memorize the level. Certainly on the true Super Mario Brothers 2, what's known as the lost levels elsewhere. There's one particular stage where you have to take a secret pipe or you won't win because it just keeps resetting you back. Or I don't think it was a pipe, I think it's a vine. And it's a hidden vine too, so... That's that for that weapon. Now I'm up to 161 here, so... I think games back then were more considered classic on the control scheme, and Ninja Gaiden, it was pretty responsive. The whole wall jumping, yeah, this is not one I wanted to do that to. With the wall jumping and the way, whoops, no, load the game, silly. Jeez, I couldn't even get in position to throw it down the hall. Just instant death. Well, I mean, the control scheme, the boss fights, stuff like that. Oh, come on! Certainly this one isn't a classic. It's not the worst game I've played, though. But... And that's something that would have happened even in Wolfenstein 3D, just because of the way the enemies work, the way the damage works in these games. And they always get a shot off on me. Well, I guess that's all of them. This time. There we go. Ow. Yeah, I literally cannot stop them from hitting me with that weapon. I have to use the other weapon. The other one just has too much of a load up. Where did you come from? Really? Razafragin. It's getting annoying. I saw you. Come on. There you go. Oh! Didn't see your friend. Oh, this game. And I took a hit. And another one. Ow! So much damage! And basically dead already again. These things just deal too much damage. There's gotta be a way to do this. Well, there is. It's called being more cautious and waiting for them to come to you, instead of going around like this. Oh, come on! I was shooting at him! just not cool. Okay, this will either work or kill me miserably. One more, one more. Ow, 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 I'm hurting. But I have the key now. Of course, now I know where the keys are. It's actually pretty quick to get to. So this level would be a lot quicker if I'd known where all the stuff was right away. See that? See how much damage I took just trying to throw stuff down there? It's because you take damage with this weapon. Just having it equipped is basically automatic damage to you. Please have some health in here. Or ammo or something. Ammo, at least. Health. I got a 1-up, but because it wasn't an orb, it didn't give me any extra health. Okay. Save. With my new weapon that has a lot of ammo. Or not new, but... Hey, health! Okay, I should be getting close to it now. There we go. Oh, come on! No traps like that. Bad game.
Wow.
Just double checking. Oh, nope, not the boss floor. So this is gonna be even longer. Man, this game is getting long. Levels just get bigger and bigger, which is honestly a good difficulty curve. This game has been getting progressively harder. Which I couldn't really ask for more than that. Just wish some of the hard difficulty wasn't this artificial. We keep throwing traps at you. Run you out of ammo, so you're forced to take damage. Haha! Secret! Oh yeah, making maps for Wolfenstein is very easy since it's all, I mean, you can map it out on a piece of graphing paper what you wanted a map to do. Mind you, mapping out for stuff for Doom was pretty easy too once the tools came out. DCK being my particular favorite Doom construction kit. Although I'd used DEU before that, which is god-awful. I mean, it worked, but, oh, it was painful to use. Especially after how sublime DCK was, or I guess I used DCK after. Yeah, that's why I was using DEU, Doom Editing Utility. Because it was all that was available. That's why when DCK, when that hit, when I started using it, oh, it was so glorious. Oh, whoa, okay. I guess that was a secret here. I wonder if all the doors come in. Nope, just the one. Just the first one I managed to hit. Lucky me. Oh, hello. There you go. Ow. Bad ox. Okay, I want to save it here since I'm doing pretty well. Yeah, at least DEU let you do the levels. It's better than not having anything at all. But like most early things, it was kinda bad. Ow! You guys aren't supposed to be there. See if there's some health somewhere that I missed. Did I get all the ones in here? Yep. Okay. Not a fan of this particular level here. With these little square rooms that are connected. I feel like I'm in Cube. Just waiting for a laser grid to come down and slice me. Well, there's at least a door with a key on it. And again, look at all the health that's showing up. Oh, speak of the devil. I actually like Cube. Better than the other movies, man, because it's got two sequels. Cube 2, Hypercube, which gets dumb. And Cube Zero, which is a prequel movie, which is even dumber! But I actually do like the original Cube. It's not a bad premise. I mean, you know, always gotta strive to try to make the movie for the cheap, and five actors, one set, that's a pretty cheap movie. Sequel title? Yes, absolutely. It is a pretty obvious title for a sequel there. You know, it's right up there with Die Hard 2, Die Harder. Yay, health! Still not finding the door key I need. But health. More health! Save it. I am starting to save walk through this game now. That's not cool. Okay, is there another one somewhere? Ho ho! Just tried to be tricky. Come on. I knew there was an antelope too. Hurt. Oh, that I did not hear. That one I was not expecting. Okay, I heard that ox. Sound is fairly important in this game, because you can hear when the animals activate. Okay, there's an ox that activated. Am I almost out of here yet? Thank you. not like this map. There we go. Ow! That is a nasty trap. Yay!
Wow.
Wow! You defeated everything.
Wow!
Not the boss floor still.
Huh.
These episodes are getting longer. And here I thought today would end up being a short day with only two episodes to go. Longer episodes, longer levels in the episode. It's gonna take a while. Yep, hurting on ammo again. That's not good. Need more feed! Ow. 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 Man, even finding a big box of feed didn't help too much. Come on, you guys. I heard you. So far, so good, I hope. Nope, something's attacking me. There it is. Okay, where's that door? There you are. You would appear right behind me, wouldn't you? And then you've got walls that look like doors and aren't. That's really annoying. That is why I check every dead end to see if it's a secret. Okay, let's switch back to this. Ooh, I'm glad that didn't actually hurt me. I didn't hear anything else wake up in here, so... Huh. I do not trust this. I do not trust this at all. Still not as bad as Carl the Camel. Oh, come on! Now that's annoying, because I nailed it. Come on, there's at least one more in there. There we go. back to full. Well, mostly full anyway. Don't know how that actually managed to knock them all out, but whatever, I'll take it. Only 8 coconuts left. And we're getting more feed again, so back to the good gun. Well, slingshot. The religious weapon of... Why isn't there a sling in this game? I guess that was David's thing, not Noah's. Man, I almost called him Moses, even though I'm sitting there staring at a sign that says Noah. Keys! Yay! Let's get the hell out of here. Alrighty. Where was that golden key door I saw? Well, I guess it's time to wander around randomly again. What a majority of these games are, particularly in the Wolf Engine. There it is. That wasn't too bad. 2 oxen. At least 2 oxen. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Okay, that's just weird choice of palette right there. Very strange wall choices. That's where I came from. That's where I'm going to need to go eventually. Yup, I just knew there'd be some behind me. And I'm low on ammo again. Yay, the duck stopped lying to me! Okay, duck, I forgive you for now. But just this once. Don't you betray me again, duck. Ow, 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 right after I heal up. Just look at that. That's just not cool. Just healed up. Okay, probably have to go this way then. I will not survive this. Not without some health. Because there's going to be a trap between the silver door and the exit. There's going to be a door that opens to an enemy there, and that's going to be GG. Woo! Listen to all those guys. They are angry. Oh, how can you hit me from there? I can't hit you! Wow, got me when the door was opening. And I can't shoot through that, of course. No, no. How far back am I? Now I have to find that key door again. There it is. Yeah, I figured that's where they'd be. Okay. Coconuts. Yay! Okay, anyone else? Doing pretty all right. Except I want to find that one corner again that had all the health and feed. And this time, not get smacked down right afterward. That's where the third one was. Okay. And where I wanted to go is in here. I don't know why I'm saving this often. Should be just about all of them. All right, much better this time. Oh, I hope I'm almost done here. And immediately I get smacked down to nothing. Yeah, immediately smacked down to nothing. Lovely level. There. Get them all aggro, now let them come to me. Now, there's still more of them than that in here. Yep, there's one. There's at least two left in here.
Wow.
At least one left. Still think there's at least one left because one was over there, see? Don't know how that guy missed. Yeah, I didn't think there'd be a secret for one little Band-Aid. Should be pretty well off now. Unless there's a trap room like that. Oh, another one. What do you bet? There's an oxen behind this door. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. A fake exit. Can you believe that? Fake exits even. Get my hopes up for nothing. Came in, so that's not it. Right? Right? That way I came in? Yep. See if this one's fake. Nope. But there was an... Oh, two oxen behind it. I was wrong. There were two oxen behind the door, not one. Okay, here we go. Here's the boss level. Who's the boss? You know, I've already forgotten who the boss is. Let's find out. It must be Jerry the Goat. No, no. Yeah. not the monkey. We've already done the kangaroo. The elephant is the last one, I think. So I don't think it's Ermy the elephant yet. I don't remember. See, the camel was the first boss. We've already seen the monkey. Oh, come on, that's not cool. Doing a little bit better this time out. Except for that one. There's a silver key over here. That I want to get, because that'll let me go in that other door. Which probably has the stockpile in it. Ow, that's not cool. Got almost no ammo left either. Oh, this is awful. This weapon is terrible. Look at that. Oh, here we go again. Still want to go after this key. Ow! This weapon just has a terrible hitbox to it. Oh! More traps. That is just not cool. Although I did see that. Okay, let's try this again. I am just a terrible shot today. Or in general. Oh, come on! Not cool! Ugh. And the thing has so much defense around the key. Just all the defense around this key. It's not even fair. Ran out of coconuts and still got my butt kicked. I think there's just too many enemies in that area. Can't really do anything to them all. Of course, it doesn't help that I can't defeat these ones either. Can't put them to sleep. So I've lost even more health this round, so there's no way I'm gonna do it now. Nope. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. All of the nope. I'm the mayor of Nopeville. No. Go to sleep. Emus, do not... You're not paying attention. Go to sleep. Thank you. Alright. Since there's so much crap in here, and I'm tired of fighting my way to here all the time. Which of course ends up doing me no good, because now that I've collected everything in here, I have nothing left in here. Awesome. Do I have any feed? Barely. And turn around and immediately get smacked. This level is just awful. Where's the huge caches of weapon and health? That's what I need. All there is in this level is pain. And I'm back to here, because dead. This is just driving me up the wall. I still couldn't make it. I need to get into this area to get the health and all inside, but I die trying. I have four water room. Okay. For some reason, I was counting fruit as my ammo here, and I was wondering. But no, alright. Nope, come on. Barely any life because of just how much crap is in here. Alright. Better. Not great, but better. I don't have to deal with that pain anymore. Now I have to deal with all the other pain on this map. Like the traps, like that. Come on. Oh, this is so sad. Just... Noah took his wife, sons, and daughters into the ark. False! Flood waters came from the fountains of the deep and windows of heaven. True! I remember those from before. See, it's starting to repeat himself. Which I suppose is a good thing. I mean, you are supposed to be learning, heaven forbid. So it's like, yay, I'm learning some random Bible trivia. Well, I guess it's not too random, it's all about Noah. That was one of the big secret weapon caches. Really? That was apparently it. Yep. That's better. Even that wasn't too impressive. Stop with the freaking traps already. It's old. It's annoying. Traps, traps, traps. That's all this freaking game is anymore. It is Ermi the Elephant. What's hitting me? Well, Ermi the Elephant is down. First one of those I haven't gotten 100% on. You are almost there. If you can get through one more day, you will be out of here for good. Rumor has it one of the bears does not want to be found. In fact, he may try to hide from you. Be on alert for Bert the Bear. Get him to sleep and your work is done. Last episode. Wow, that one actually took more than an hour. I'm not looking forward to this one taking more than an hour. How many others we got right away? I mean, if this is gonna be another episode just full of traps, I am not interested anymore. Because this particular aspect of the game has lost a lot of the fun. Oh, don't worry, I'll power through it, morning. Although there haven't been any new types of animals, so I think we're done with that. Other than, of course, the bosses. Yep, I knew that one would be a trap, because of course it is. Map 24, there's gonna be 6 maps. See, trap, 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 trap. I'm tired of these traps. But it's apparently the only thing the devs know left anymore. It's a hallway full of traps, that was it. Wow, indeed. Wow, another hallway full of traps. I never would have seen this coming. 6 more levels of this crap. Man, I want another level like the first one today, where the enemies glitch out and open a door for me. Look, another hallway full of traps. And everywhere wants the colored keys, but I haven't found the colored keys yet. All I found is hallways with traps in them. And this game started out so strong, too. And I'm almost out of ammo again. Oh, look, more traps. Oh, come on! Okay, I just went in a big circle, didn't I? Yes, I did. Come on! Even the freaking little sheep there kicked my butt. I just can't do anything anymore. And dead. Oh, this is getting so frustrating. I do mean frustrating. This is just not fun anymore. It certainly means I'm not gonna be playing Blake Stone right away. Kinda getting tired of this engine. Oh, come on! Oh, these animals are so ornery. They only want your pain. There's one more. Where are you? knew there'd be a secret in here somewhere. Oh, okay. We're gonna play that game, are we? Where you must find secrets in order to advance the level. Well, that's one corner down. Okay, so the gold isn't it. I need to find the silver key. And it's probably going to be hidden behind secrets also. Oh, wonderful. That's a secret that blocks you in instead of, or prevents you from getting in instead of lets you get in. Secret went wrong way, yo. Bad. Word. Bad. God. I've been reduced to making random sounds with my mouth because I can do nothing else. Fweep. Blarp. Bleh. Oh, just kill me already. I know you're going to. Yep. That's gotta be where the silver key is, because that's the thing that has destroyed me every time. I've never been able to make it inside that room, so that has to be where the silver key is. Logic. Bad sheep. Oh, God damn it. Just. Oh, I hate. I don't know how to get in there. It's the only moving block I've seen around there didn't actually let me in, it just cut the place off. Yeah, I heard that other one. Where are you? Tight hallways with enemies that get right in front of you so you can't destroy them. This game is the anti-fun. There. That took care of that problem. And I still died right away. Because I still can't kill that one. Because it does too much damage and it's right freaking there. I am tired of these traps. Thank you.
I guess you can keep pushing it. Okay. Still two ostriches came. And look at this! Still more ostriches! Inside tight little corners that come to get you. And then more oxen in tight little corners that you cannot avoid. I hate this map. And I still get attacked from behind. Don't you dare save that. See, I can't avoid those things. No matter what I do, no matter how careful, they always come up and get me. Every time, no matter what. I'm not convinced this level even is winnable at this point. Not with all these stupid traps in it. See, look at that! 60 freaking damage! Right there! I saw the thing there. I was firing as I came around the corner. It still hit me for 60. Nothing I can do about it. Oh, on easy, probably. I don't know. I mean, it'd be easy enough to beat on easy, because they don't do anywhere near as much damage. Did kids beat this on hard? I don't know. I mean, save load like I'm doing. This is just freaking insane, though. I mean, turn the corner, take 60 damage. How is that even remotely fun? And dead again. This level is so fucking bad. And I don't know where these enemies are coming from. I'm trying very carefully to walk through this maze, but they're still coming up behind me at points. I mean, look at that right there. It still did 8 or 17 damage to me. Even trying to abuse the splash damage on that, it still walked around the corner and hit me. Nothing I could do about it. And I'm dead. Dead again. I can hear doors opening and closing in here, even. Coming at this from another direction to try to get these things out of the way. It still sounds like there's enemies waiting for me in places. I'm still afraid that I'm gonna come around the corner and just dead. I have no ammo. I'd have to go through that maze to get ammo, but I can't survive it. Oh joy, I didn't clear this place out yet. So, all that health I just picked up's gone. And there's my ammo out. This is... Oh, I hate this. And this game started so strong. I mean, in all seriousness, the early game here was quite fun. Well balanced, there was a good amount of ammo versus enemies and health. But just the further you get, the more poorly designed it is. And I'm not saying that difficulty by itself means it's poorly designed. I mean, just the trap in that maze, where you keep getting forced into enemies that deal 60 plus damage that you cannot avoid. That's bad. So this trap gameplay that those last two episodes have had, three now, it's like the last half of this game, is traps, 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 traps. And it's terrible. Boom, 34 damage. Because I came around a corner. I still want to stay in here because I need to get the ammo that these oxen are hiding. Five damage. One shot. Couldn't avoid it. Four damage. Couldn't avoid it. Dead. 45 damage, 46 damage. Possibly avoidable, but just instant. No time to react, you're dead. I've been on this level for more, what, half an hour now? On this one level. There's still five to go. And then look at that, you open the door and just dead. So let me tell you, I do not want to freaking... I don't want to spend another day on this game. I want this game over with, but if it's going to take me half an hour to beat a single level, because open door, die, open door, die, open door, die. What am I supposed to do? And see, look, I can't even get this guy to come out. I can't get him to come out. So I can do this. At least he didn't hit me when that happened. Open door, die. Tight hallways again. Enemies that won't aggro, so that you have to come across and die. Traps. Traps, 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 traps. I think it's gonna be my new name for this game. Open door, die. I am so ready to just god mode this thing. I don't even know if it has one. Which would be ironic for a religious game. Understood balance so well early on. That's what really gets me about this game. The early levels were so well done. I was completely sucked into this. I was having fun. Not because it was easy, but there was ammo about, there were secrets, there weren't constant traps of open door, die, open door, die. Turn corner, die. And here I thought these weapons were nice and unique. But instead, these weapons basically guarantee you take damage. because they won't let you stun the enemy, and they fire too slowly. So the enemy always gets a shot to get a shot, hit scan shot off on you before you can do anything. And of course the enemies open doors, they follow you around, so you can't escape them. If you don't happen to kill them all as you're going, they'll just come from behind and get you. Oh, did you miss one that was in the corner trying to find you? Oh, too bad, you're dead. What is a covenant? A contract. I got that one earlier. See, there we go, another one. Comes running up behind me. Where did he come from? No idea. Oh, I'm gonna rant like crazy on this game now. That's what happens when you cross the door from fun to frustrating. And this game sure did that. Like, there is a line. Once you've crossed that, the game just isn't fun anymore. Turn corner, die. Oh, look at that. Try to get the health pack, dead. And two behind you. So I've taken more damage than that health pack actually gave me. I don't even want to save. I've taken too much damage. Is pathetic. That thing almost got me. Couldn't even see it was there, but it almost killed me. If I'd gone after the one enemy, would have been killed by that one. It's gotten to the point where you need to find the secrets to advance. Not just because literally the keys are hidden behind the secrets, which is terrible, but now the only resources in the level are behind secrets. A secret is supposed to be just that, a secret, a bonus. Oh, yes, open door, die. And there. Yeah, I found a Band-Aid. Took as much damage as the Band-Aid healed. But hey, I keep getting level ups that do nothing. Or not level ups, but one ups. Good Lord! All the animals on the ark after me at once. Come on! Even these big things, it's not consistent how much damage you can actually deal. Sometimes, you'll drop them with a grazing hit. Sometimes they'll take it to the face and not even flinch. I've begun to hate this game. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Trap. Just look at this trap hallway. Trap, 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 trap. Nothing but traps, because that's all these game designers know anymore. This is how you make a level harder. By being cheap. Ammo? Why would you need ammo? At least it's better in Daikatana that, yes, there are more enemies. They still drop ammo, so you can have more enemies. They don't drop enough, but... Okay. Halfway through this episode... No, I'm not. I'm about a third of the way through this episode. What am I talking about? Also, don't know why that suddenly became 3 instead of 2. Alright, what do you got for me, God? What title? Preacher of the Righteous. Answered that one already. You know, I wouldn't even mind the just obscene amount of damage these things do if there was enough health on the levels to compensate for it. But as a general rule, you've seen that I'll take as much damage as I would receive when I find any health. Okay, golden key get. So that's part of this level down. So far, this level's not as bad. Open door, die. See there, I don't mind it down at the end of the hallway there, because it doesn't just immediately take off 60 health. Turn corner, die. Turn corner, die. Relax, I can do this. Open door, die. One shot. 58 damage. That's another thing. You have to be basically perfect in this, or at least very close to it. The enemies, they get lucky once, twice, you're dead. Open door, die. There's no way not for me to take at least 15 damage from that door. Because I can't throw the watermelon while the door is still open. It'll just run into the door and not do any damage. Oh, so the one behind me actually opened. For the first time that I've been into that room, the enemy in the other corner actually woke up right away. I'm getting angry. Nope. I am not taking that much damage from an open door die. Fifteen damage. Every time, minimum of 15. Holy crap. Where did I take that much damage? I wasn't close enough to anything to take that kind of damage. Just... pathetic, and I hate it. This weapon is useless. But I have to use it because it's the only thing I have ammo for. Oh my god, I opened door died and didn't take 15. That's worthy of a save. Okay, 30 watermelons left. And I just got my ass kicked. Don't you look so happy, Noah. I'm amazed I didn't just get one-shotted there. Or there, for that matter. Tight corridors and traps. That's all they can design at this point. They don't know anything else. They don't understand. That's all this game is anymore. Tight corridors and traps, and I am so fucking done with this. Weapon is useless. Did you see that? I can't even. Thwing, 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 still gets shots off on me. Doesn't matter how many I fire. I can't go through the open doors with this gun, so they can get a shot off on me while the door is opening. And there's nothing I can do about it. I'm saving it in here now because progress at least. You see that? Couldn't actually do any damage to it until the door was all the way open. They can smack me all they want, but I can't do anything to them until that door is all the way open. Okay, back up to 200 here. I'll actually start using it again then. More traps. Dead. More traps. That's all I'm fucking finding in this game. Trap, trap, trap. There, see? Took 9 damage just waiting for the door to open. And more damage waiting for the door to open. And dead, waiting for the door to open. Open door, die. Oh, I hate this game so much. How could they screw up such a simple concept? Then again, I'm sitting here acting like id Software didn't do the same thing with Spear of Destiny. That's about the only thing this weapon is good for, to getting the ones in the trap, but they have to be right on the corner to get them.
Oh, I was not expecting today to go so long. I want to get this done. See that? He was shooting before I was even around the corner. Thing was literally spitting before I even got around the corner. So I took completely unavoidable massive damage there. Now what is this? I can't get anywhere here because all these things are blocked off to me. I'm gonna have to come in here through a different direction. It's what it's looking like. All the passageways are blocked off. Yep. So that was all for naught. No secret doors even. Yeah, well, here's the other direction, so... maybe it's not the other direction, because I'm still trapped with nowhere to go. Yeah, there is still nowhere for me to go. I'm gonna have to come through here through a third door now. Which, if you've been paying attention, you should realize that there isn't one on this side. Oh! This game. Don't you look so happy down there? You have no reason to be happy, Noah. Your happiness has not been earned. Ten more watermelons. Five more watermelons. Is it launching two at a time? Because I thought I was counting. Okay, silver key get. I believe I am lost trying to find the exit.
I can only imagine how much damage I would have taken if I hadn't already cleared the stuff out from the other side. There we go. No, that's the gold door. I want the silver door. Just in case there's an open door die here. Can I call it or what? Look at that. Holy crap. And that still wasn't all of them. That was just pathetic! Oh, oh, secret door. Oh, I got something out of it at least. Okay. Three more levels. I don't know how that didn't just smack me for 60. Jesus! How many of these are- look at this! What, did they completely stuff these rooms full of enemies? What the hell? That is obscene! No health, of course. Nope, not a single health drop in here anywhere. Because why would you need a health drop with that many enemies? Okay, well, I'm saving simply because I have both keys now. And almost no ammo again. Even, oh, I have almost no ammo, even for the other weapons now. The Gospels liken the time before the flood to the time before the second coming? Yes!
Ha-ha!
Well, this is officially it for my ammo. If I don't find something soon, I am toast. Please be an ammo cache. Please be an ammo cache. Nope. A band-aid.
Give me a secret ammo cache somewhere, please. I really hate these solid yellow walls. They're not solid though, they're striped, which makes them even worse. Because when you're walking past them, they can almost give little seizure stripes. I mean, just... It's like having the flashing lights. It's terrible. And I have no idea where I am and where I'm going. I guess I'm going straight right now is what I'm doing. No, I can't. Oh, please be ammo. Please be ammo. Please be... Red's not much better, but at least it's better than the freaking yellow. Look at this, there's no ammo left. I have a couple more maps before the end, and no ammo. Okay, well this is apparently where I got the silver key. So I've got to find the silver door and get the heck out of here. Preferably while I still have some ammo. Silver door find. Please let me. Oh my god! Are you freaking kidding me? And an open door die!
Levels left, and I have 11 ammo.
I might end up having to take a death. I honestly don't know what else to do. I might have to take a death just because there's no ammo. Oh, there's some ammo. Thank God. Lovely, we're back to traps. I can't afford to waste that. I have no life, no ammo. Thank you.
I didn't do any better that time. Are you freaking kidding me? So I can't even use the melee weapon because I will die to whatever enemy if I try to use it. If I had any hair left, I'd be pulling it out. I've already pulled it all out. Okay, better. Gonna have to save now. Secret ammo stash. Please have a lot of ammo. Well, it had 10. I guess that's a lot as far as this game's concerned anymore. Ran out of ammo to get the weapon to try to get more ammo. Open door, die. This can't be amusing anymore with how bad this is. Come on. Come on! Don't bother with that. Is right there and I can't get it because there's no ammo. .45 damage in one shot. Open door, die. .45 damage in one shot again. This is the fucking worst. Save, walk my way through this now. Okay, there's the gold key. Do I have enough ammo to get to it? No, I do not.
Oh, wow. Just enough. Please have ammo, please. You know what? I will take that. Oh, yes. Finally, a weapon I can use for a while, even though it's not a very good one. It's ammo. Desperately needed ammo. And I have the golden key, so I have to find that door now. This, honestly... Better than nothing. Okie dokie. Progress? Kind of? Sort of? Maybe? Not really? A lot of damage there. Health and ammo? Nope, just health. Not even that much health. Less health than I took. So that door was useless to me. Stop wasting ammo! This is a case of fat fingers. Not gone yet. Down here. Where the key is, of course. Where the key door is. Whoopsie. Going to die. Kind of knew that was going to happen. That's why I hadn't saved in a bit, because badness. Badness everywhere. Come on! Just inconsistent. Open door, die. That's not what I wanted to do. Need to avoid that door, and I want to get out of here. Another one. Okay. So far, so good. Save walking through the game because holy crap. Okay. But steady progress. Open door die. Probably help if I was pointing in the right direction when I did that. Open door die here. Come on, secret, secret, secret. Give me a secret, anything. Ammo, health, something. Anything, you stupid game. I'm not even finding any hidden resources anymore. There's just nothing. Okay. Ready for another open door die? Because, boy oh boy, I am! Save? Save? Oh! Could this be it? The last level? There should be a bear in here somewhere. Am I gonna dick around looking for secrets this time? No, I just wanna find this bear and get out of here. Tricky. Made me think that I was behind the room. In fact, I might even have been. Okay. Let's answer some trivia. By the time of Noah, how did God feel about having created man? It pleased him, it grieved him, it amused him. I'm gonna say grieved. I think I did this last time. I think it was wrong. No, hey, I was right. Ammo. Health, which I fortunately don't need. Jesus is a descendant of Noah. There we go. Finally decided to show both of the options. True. Okay, gold key get. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, see, I didn't even open that one. It just, if you look at the map, it shows you. It made you think that was it. That was actually a very clever secret. I like that secret. See what kind of quizzes I got today. What kind of creatures were not mentioned as destroyed by the flood? Sea creatures. Because, well, sea creatures.
Wow.
Now, I hope I don't find the bear right away, because I do need some more ammo. I don't have enough to put the bear to sleep just yet. Oh, what have we here? Some coconuts, that'll help. And another quiz. Ooh, some more ammo over there. Excellent. By how much did the water cover the mountaintops? I think I said 40 last time. Let's try 7. No! It probably is 40, given that, as far as the Bible goes, 40 is, quote, a big number. So basically, that's why 40 days and 40 nights. 40 is just big. Okay, ammo get. Watermelons get. That's good also. Oh, I don't have the key for that. Well, this is not going to be any secrets here, but... See, this level's not so bad. They don't have the tight hallways that I hate so much. There's no open door die in here. And there's plenty of supplies. Because it's a boss level. Oh yeah, I was fully aware that was gonna happen. Like, I ran through that knowing it was a trap gonna wake everyone up. That was why I ran through it, rather than taking my time. There's the silver key. In fact, there's another right around the corner here. Still good on feed. That's not gonna work. This might be one of the few places where this is actually called for. Oops. Okay. Whoa! All of the damage. Just all of it. That is one mean hallway. Probably should be saving these big ones for the boss. Okay. Ow, that wasn't very nice. Freaking open door die. Well, there's the watermelon launcher to go with the watermelons I found earlier. Whoa, that does not look like a bear. But I know where it is now. So... trick is to be healed up before I go in there. Oh, come on! This game's getting cheap again. See? Couldn't even see them and they were already attacking me. For a fair bit of damage, too. Okie dokie. Let's try to avoid the open door die again. Although I guess that's why there had only ever been the one there. He'd already escaped through. I can talk. I can. I swear. Oh, I forgot about that. Open door die. Okay. If I don't take these things out, they'll come up from behind me and get me. See, that thing does not sound very bear-like. Didn't look very bear-like either. There it is! There's our Mecha Hitler. And he's a spitter! So, I have to stay away. Attack it from a distance. Ah, that's why he didn't look like a bear. He was hiding. Did I drop him? No, he decided to run away. Ah! Oh no! Wasting all that ammo! Because he left! Oh! Freaking antelopes were still in there. See, it is Mecha Hitler. He's died, now he's out of it. Come on, health, health! Ugh! Couldn't find it in time. Oh, got him! Yes! You win! No extra for looking around, no bonus, just once you've defeated the bear. Overall ranking, par time, 1 hour 4, time, 2 hours, 38 minutes, and 1 second. Yes, that's terrible. Found 88% of the animals, 51% of the fruit, and 46% of the secrets. But hey, I'm done. What does God have to say about that? Nothing. Well, that's a goat. That's a sheep. Okay, now I at least know what that is. Ostrich. Antelope. Well, I was right about that one. Cool. Ox. Carl. Melvin the monkey. Ginny the giraffe. Carrie the kangaroo. Ernie the elephant. The graphics on this really aren't bad. Hiding Bert. And Bert the bear. And it's going to go back through it again. So, what did I think of this game? Well, if you were watching, I'm sure you know exactly what I think about this game. I hated the last few episodes for the open door die, little narrow corridors that force you into traps where you can't avoid the enemies, hit-scanning enemies. Every enemy in this game, except for some of the bosses, were hit-scanners. Every single one. Okay, that's not true. The goats don't hit-scan because they don't have any... They're only melee. But everything else in this game, other than a few of the bosses, were hit-scanners. And they do a lot more damage the closer they are. So every time you open a door and there's one of the oxes or antelopes right in your face and it hits you before you have a chance to react, it can take off more than half your life in a single shot. Two-thirds of your life in one shot. That's not cool. Other than that, I mean, the graphics are fine. The theme is fine. I don't mind the religious game like that. Whoop-de-doo. It's no different than any other theme. And the complaints that I have about the mechanics of hit-scanning enemies, there's a lot of games that do that. And the fact that they do more damage the closer they are to you, the fact that they do extra damage from behind you, Wolfenstein 3D did that. That's part of the engine that they took. And I complain about it there too. Oh lord, I will complain about it there also. Because that's just bad. But... is there credits anywhere? Oh, well, put my name in. Name Tage. Name tag. Super Noah 3D Ark. Family approved. I don't know whose family approved it, but... it's the level design that gets... And there's a lot of good things in this game. And... and yeah, they actually did license the id Software code, like I said. They... oh, what is the right word? The level design for a majority of the game is alright. In fact, I really like the way that it's... oh, back to demo. Interesting. I really liked the way that the level... difficulty progressed. It started off easy, even smaller chapters. That's something I never even considered that. It blew my mind that the first levels only, or the first episode's only 3 levels. That was amazing. I hadn't seen that in an older game like this. Almost every single older game. The first game I know of that did that, as far as first person shooters, was Duke Nukem 3D, where the first level was, or the first episode was only 5 levels. 6 if you count the bonus, whereas the others were 8, 9, depending, 12 depending on how many bonus, I think. I think 10 or 11 was the most with the bonus levels, because there was a few with a couple, with 2 bonus levels. But, so, that was a good design. The level progression, the difficulty, up until it got to the point where it was open door, die, was really well done. Would I recommend this game overall? Not really. It's... Wolfenstein... is a fun game. It's fine if you like it, but it was still when it was rough. As far as they didn't really know, I'm going back to the demo. They didn't really know the first-person shooter genre that well yet, because there hadn't been that many games before Wolfenstein 3D. Yes, there were first-person shooters before Wolfenstein 3D. There was Catacomb 3D. There were the vehicle games like Hover Tank, B-Zone. But they hadn't really nailed. They were still working on the genre. It wasn't until Doom where the genre completely condensed and became what it is today, or drove into what it is today. So these flaws are in Wolfenstein, and I don't like them. I don't like the flaws as they are in Wolfenstein. I don't like the flaws as they are in the derivatives of Wolfenstein, such as, well, this. Discounting those flaws. Yeah, this game isn't bad. The level design's good. The artwork is good. The theme is certainly novel. And hey, I learned some of the Bible trivia. If you like achievements on Steam, this game has plenty to offer. It even has cards, and I don't think I've gotten all the Steam cards yet. If I don't, I'll leave it running for a while. Yeah, might go after a few of the achievements, but this is hardly going to be one of my top games. It's cheap. If you like this kind of thing, you'll like it. If you really, really like Wolfenstein games, or if you don't hate the bad mechanics of some of them. And believe me, even Wolfenstein 3D has some levels that are just hair-pullingly bad. Even Doom has some, because they still thought mazes were a good idea. If you can tolerate that, if you like the engine, if you want to try something new, absolutely pick it up. If you're not a diehard fan of Wolfenstein, if you're not someone who just wants to have the strangest, most bizarre games possible, I wouldn't really recommend it. I would recommend it for another reason, though. If you want to support the person who developed the more modern engine, who developed EC Wolf, since this is EC Wolf, and he is the one who put it on, with permission from Wisdom Tree. So if you want to support his efforts with the EC Wolf engine, by all means buy this game. But as a whole, I can't recommend it unless this is right up your alley. For just a general recommendation, no. No, not at all. Well, it's done. I can stop raging about it now. What am I going to play tomorrow? I have no idea. I'm going to find something. I don't know if I'm going to install one of my old games. It's not available anymore, assuming I can get any of them to run. Or if I'm just going to grab something strange and old off my Steam or GOG list. Lord knows there's plenty of them. GOG recently had their summer sale. I picked up nothing spectacular in it, nothing that I didn't already know. There was no real weird fringe games in that. The weirdest thing I probably picked up was either Redneck Rampage, which I actually had before the sale, or Planescape Torment, and I don't want to play that on the channel because that game takes forever. Mind you, I want to play that one, and the channel would be a good place for it, but that game is a roleplay game, and it could take a month at the rate I go through, probably more. Steam sale should be starting tomorrow. And we'll see what kind of old, obscure games I can pick up there if I don't already have them. If not, I have plenty to choose from so far. I will run out eventually, but I'm not there yet. So tune in tomorrow and see what I come up with. Till then, thanks for watching, Internet. And oh, I'm sorry. Level 7-1. See, that's their level. That's their 30th level. The thing advertises 30 levels. The 30th level was the ending credits. Take care, Internet.